You do things you should not do. Guess what? You can fix that up. It's something that you can just get it dealt with. And repentance is part of that process. Learning and becoming who you should be is an important part.
Interesting. Okay. Well, thank you for that. I appreciate that. That's
not
awesome.
A problem. Not a problem. I'm just checking out books and figuring it out and getting things going.
Yeah, you know, this is the third complaint we've got.
Complaint.
About you guys. Being either disruptive or being a little bit aggressive with the missionaries and verbally just being more aggressive
with you guys?
Not so much. A bit odd with your questions, but let me answer that. Right, go ahead.
I didn't realize this was the same property. I apologize.
It is. Everything, this block, Temple Square, the block to the east.
I just didn't want to be out in the rain for a long time.
I can appreciate that. But it seems that you're causing a little bit of a disturbance. And, you know, we'd love to keep you, let you stay on property, but if we keep getting complaints, we're going to have to ask you to leave again.
Wait, are you getting phone calls?
We'll be having people approach us.
Oh.
And point you guys out, multiple people.
Really?
That are pointing you guys out. So what we're going to do is we're going to ask you to leave all downtown church properties over the period of 6 months.
Okay.
If you come back down onto any of the church properties, that is from State Street to West Temple to include the library and the museum, and South Temple to North Temple, including the conference center, college, anything on Temple Square.
So the whole city.
If you come back within 6 months, you will be arrested for criminal trespass.
Okay.
So.
Okay, I'm just vacationing here, so
we've had way too many complaints.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, I mean, I'll leave. That's fine. I wasn't being disruptive at all.
Okay, from what we're hearing and the questions you were even asking me, obviously you're here with an agenda, and we're just not going to play along with that. So we're, like my partner said, we're going to trespass you for 6 months.
Okay, that's fine.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Well, we'll invite you to leave.
Again, okay. I just became a Mormon too. How am I going to pray as a Mormon?
Where's your other partner? Weren't there three of you?
Oh, I didn't even know that guy. I mean, I don't know where he went, but...
I think it stopped raining.
I guess I'm back to being an atheist then. Oh, it stopped raining, thank God. Alright, so banned from the entire city, it seems. I mean, basically, the entire city is Mormon property.